Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Xenoblade Chronicles 3D. Mithril gear. Yeah, strength up plus 3 for the boss. No pawn gauntlets, Aerith gauntlets, serpent gauntlets.
Sully!
keep having to heal Sharla. Ugh, he got toppled. Ugh, days. Yeah, I'm mostly paying attention to... To my art.
Take my hand. Thanks.
Oh, man. Oh.
Let's keep up the pressure.
Come on, everyone, gang up on her.
And that concludes my report on events in the tomb.
So, there are forces working in the shadows.
However, this is purely circumstantial. Nothing can be proven.
Inquisitors of the Bionite Order, dedicated and devoted to the Bionis.
The Order was dissolved under the rule of the Emperor Lumion, 47th successor to the throne, due to its extreme practices.
Like puppet masters pulling the strings from the shadows. I believe their bloodline was lost to the ages.
Her Highness the First Consort is currently residing in the Tower of Investigation. The Ministry of Investigation's judgment should be imminent.
Well, that may not be enough. I myself must shine a light on the truth.
Agreed.
Mother.
Melia.
Your Majesty.
You have returned unharmed from the tomb. The forefathers have spoken.
But if it hadn't been for Shulk...
Kallion has informed me of what happened. There is no reason to doubt your legitimacy to the throne.
Believe in yourself, Crown Princess.
Brother.
Tomorrow will be the investiture ceremony. At the appointed time, you will become my successor. Be proud.
I will.
Melia, my child. I am overjoyed at how far you have come. You are truly worthy of the throne. Continue the legacy of your High Entia and Hom's bloodline. You are the hope of Bionis.
Oh, Ricky and friends helped save Melly. Ricky, very happy.
We're all relieved. But something's still bothering me.
What is it?
Why was Melia chosen as the Crown Princess? Shouldn't Kallion have been the one to ascend? And her foe in the tomb clearly opposed that decision.
You have a point.
Kallion is more than a worthy candidate. What reason could they have for choosing Melia? And why would Kallion go along with this?
It's a mystery.
Our apologies. His Majesty the Emperor summons you.
Finally! He's gonna let us into Prison Island. Yeah.
His Majesty awaits you in the audience chamber. He asks that you join him shortly.
Shulk and Sharla has suddenly grown to level 41. Yeah, this will be a much better spot to save. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.